on Sunday we went to Masada. It was actually a first for me. The view was breathtaking. And it was just so amazing because you're standing on top of Masada after the whole year that I went through. I was literally standing, I felt like, as if I was on top of the world. And physically I was standing on top of the world, but emotionally I was also, because I was coming on this trip and being healthy enough to come on this trip. And the whole trip, I literally just forgot I was sick. And that feeling, what I took away from Masada is that I was on top of the world. And yesterday also, when we were by the Galil, we saw the view, and I was just standing there like, I made it through this year, and I'm on top of everything. And after everything I had to climb through, I'm on top of the world. And it was just so amazing and incredible.